I would say really look at using as much as you can to build community within the course. Try to take what you know from what we've learned from distance education. That whole unit approach is a really good one to take. Be sure that, you know, you've really explained everything that you need students to do clearly, and that you're present. You know, somehow there is help and support present, that you work that out somehow, that that happens. And then the team building approach is a really good one as well.